What's going on, guys? It's Caitlin with the Fool. Today, I want to talk about the games that I play on this YouTube channel in the future. I want to talk about Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, Grand Theft Auto 5, and the problem with my microphone. But first, let's talk about Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. I did a video about 2-3 weeks ago about Call of Duty Advanced Warfare that I could possibly play on this YouTube channel, and not everyone liked it. More people want to see only Battlefield, but I told most people that I didn't like the Battlefield Hardline beta. I just didn't enjoy it. Now let's talk about Grand Theft Auto 5. Loads of my friends play GTA 5, and it would be funny if I just do some stunts or something on YouTube, play missions, heists, maybe campaign. Just like to make the full series and not only Battlefield. So it wouldn't be annoying to see all only Battlefield 4 gameplay, because I'm not gonna buy a Battlefield part. And I want to talk about the microphone problem, because I'm using my phone. I don't have money to buy a really good microphone, so I'm using my phone. It isn't the best one. I can barely hear my voice, it's just annoying. And the problem with the music that it is too loud. Sorry if I'm a bit nervous. I don't know why. Yeah, actually that's it. But I don't think that I'm going to play. Oh, just tell me in the comments if you want to see Grand Theft Auto 5 or Advanced Warfare, or maybe something else that I can play. Oh shit, I forgot to say, in this video I'm using the M4, it's Rush. It was actually pretty good game. I went about 31 and 31 kills and 8 or 9 deaths, I don't know for sure. But it was really cool. Loads of defensive and rush gameplay. I hope you guys enjoyed to see that. And about the music, I really like the music, the background music. Only I'm sorry if it's too loud. You can hear my voice, but just tell me what you think, what game I should play, or what I should do in the future or something. But I'm not thinking about only Battlefield channel. That would just be really annoying for me. Just to play only Battlefield every single day. Maybe some Call of Duty campaign or something. That would be cool. I want to know what you guys think. If you don't like it, I'm probably going to make another YouTube channel where I play Call of Duty or Grand Theft Auto and that stuff. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Tell me what you think. If I should, what game I should play. Oh, and I want to say one more thing. I'm Dutch. Some of you people know it. I'm from the Netherlands, and I don't speak that good English. It's just I haven't been raised with English. I've just learned it on school and stuff. But just tell me in the comments what you like, if you want to see more gameplay, or if I should start another YouTube channel. Leave a like and comment. Don't forget. Have a nice day.